President Tinubu made the announcement first to the APC governors who visited him at the State House in Abuja.
I'm going to appoint Femi Gbajabiamila as the Chief of Staff. And I'm going to take and announce George Akume as SGF.